here. Nice night now, though, huh?
Yeah, it is.
For the Mules. And we are underway from St. Joe. And that one is a 3-iron to the back of the end zone. The pressure's on, and they got it at the 18-yard line. Central kicks it away. Matt Jordan. And this one bounds to the 42-yard line, all the way to the 40-yard line. Great Missouri. Partridge, play action. Downing, he's tackled in the backfield. That's a loss of two. Oh, on third down, 4. Corwin.
Right on the money.
And he's got the first down, it looks like. And this is a low bullet that effectively bounds down inside the 20, inside the 15, to the 12-yard line.
Quarterback and receiver on the same page.
Michael Hill has it. They wrap him up. What they're doing on offense than they had last week.
Wow.
On the keeper, Partridge right up the gut.
Look at the moves in the open.
Travis Partridge at the 30. He might go. He goes. Touchdown. Yeah, they lost a lot, but they've got a lot.
Ooh, it's some contact, Neil.
Hard working and playing a good game today. He's got the ball up the gut, dragged down from behind, but lost the football. But it's recovered by Missouri Western. Back it up to the 14, second down goal. Complete. Touchdown, Missouri. That one. On the pump fake. Now Partridge goes upfield. The Arlington, Texas area on third down, 1, and they may have stopped him.
Yeah, they have a nice rip that time.
Back deep, this is Douglas.
Block in the back.
And he's got some room.
You have a flag?
Guard, I don't know.
They're hooping on the field.
Oh, nice hit by that UCM front that time. Oh. This is Thomas. Sacked back
corner. Nice pickup.
Has his receiver. That's Fannin.
Oh, good
and
kill.
He fumbled the football. I thought maybe they called him down by contact.
Michael Hill, though, on the blitz.
No,
pickup.
It's Central
wow.
Missouri football.
Arnoldy.
Back to throw it. Corwin.
Nice coverage.
Gets it away, and it's caught up the sideline. It's caught there from 52. This is Zerline.
He got it.
Good. Park Hill High School.
Yeah, he closed that down really good.
Thomas on the carry.